All right, we're on the final episode of the Battle of Gravelotte. It's going to be settled by the end of this episode. No doubt about it. Let's get the battle going. All right, what else do I have to move here? Move them back. Don't break. Move them up. Good enough. And let's blast this guy here. Disruption? Nope. Already fired. Oh, these guys haven't fired. Okay, that's gonna be it for that turn. Whew. French turn 20. Oh, wow. 44, so 16% away. Yeah, pound away at those guys. Yeah, the farther they run away, the more chance I'm gonna have to. Oh! I hope that's a French unit that just broke. I think it is. If it is, that's good. It's great. I thought that was the fractured French cavalry. So, sweet. Man, I've been riveted watching this battle and fighting it out. The left flank has worked, but oh my gosh, the casualties are just horrendous. It may come down to a couple of these units just either routing or not routing. Oh, that's us charging into them, I believe. It is. Nice. And every one of those guns is 1%, so... should be close. I think we can do this. Oh, that's great. That cavalry can survive just to get into melee next round. But that cavalry can stay in melee for round two. We'll be all right. All I have is strong points to take. It's like strong point. I gotta get these guys back here. This little fractured unit right there. That guy's fractured. Oh, he disrupted us. We need some lag. It's very annoying. This is not a game that takes a lot of memory to play, so I don't understand what's going on here. There we go. Oh, wow. That's great. If I can break through him, it's gonna be cavalry time right into his cannons, and it's gonna be close. I think I got this. All right, are we in Prussian turn here? A residual shooting phase. Well, that's good for me. Oh, there's a disruption. Whew. There's a break. Nice. I wonder how many, what the losses that cavalry unit has sustained. It's just nuts. Only 300 some men. All right, we gotta do this right way here. So slow, jeez. There we go. These guys. I don't believe these guys are in melee here. Or melee. So. There we go. Finally. A bummer. Yeah, I think I want to concentrate on him. If I turn around and blast him, yeah, I'm gonna do it. Didn't do it. Eleven to three or five to 16. Take 'em. Four to 13. Disrupted. Oh yeah, nice. Last time. Beautiful. Yes, wonderful. Whew. That's a lot of men. Russian artillery is just like, now they're just prowling, on the prowl. What can I hit? What can I destroy? What can I finish off? It's got to be getting close. Could be getting very close to victory. Disrupted. Good. Can't really do anything. Can't really do anything. We'll let that go. Alright, let's call it a round. The Prussians are 11% still. I don't know. 5 turns left. One, there's two, there's three, four, five. It's gonna be close. Oh no. Now, hopefully that's it. Fractured units now back up to dispersed. Oh, there, fragmented breaks. There we go. Now charging forward and we're into some juicy targets. There's one, there's another percent. Ah, that's good. The numbers did not change at all, even after those disruptions. They must have been another, a fresh unit that. Where were you at the Battle of Gravelotte? Oh, I was in the French left flank, sitting in this unit right here, suffering zero casualties. I was in the Prussian right flank. I just sat there in the woods and got showered with Shasta-po rounds for 3 hours. Ridiculous. Leipzig and Lefoli Farm are strong points which are still left. Gotta take him out. Yeah, this fracture unit came back. Oh, come on. That's a lot of casualties to be suffered and not break. And not even. Whew, okay. Is there a... Yay. No.
Hmm.
Hey! Whoa! Yay! Whew! That was an awesome turn for the Prussians. Start up here. He's chasing that guy. Attack. Can't attack him in the flank. He's got to go for him. There we go. Nice. And that'll be a nice position there to get at those guys. Zero to 27 or 0-8 out of what has he got in there? Good. Here we go. The amount of turns is so few. No thanks. No thank. Oh, yeah. Yep. Can't do anything. Can't do anything. Can't do anything. Can't. Whoa. is 60. 56. Great hit. Six casualties in one round. That's good. That's gonna do it. All right, Prussia, let's get this over with. 52, 8% down. Can't believe it. I keep pressing the attack. Get him, cavalry. That's got to be 53. I should win. That better be my guys. This might not take very long, this last couple turns. They're free. I don't think they're in pursuit anymore if they're getting shot at, because they're not in contact. I do like how this game has the smoke effects, but then the smoke effects basically dissipate very quickly. It'd be cool if they lingered for a little bit. Cool game. La Folly Farm is now just getting hammered. Oh, La Folly Farm is just getting barraged. Fragmented. They're going to break. That unit's going to break. Yeah, they're done. Nice. Nice. And they're definitely done. ...52% still. Thank you. these guys rolling forward here. Now the Prussian juggernaut just steamrolling now. Up on the railroad. That little assaulting group there is really doing a number on these guys. Bring that gun. I might be short a couple points. Be disrupted. Oh, I doubt it. I think this is gonna win it. Math's looking good, and the artillery's got them in range. I've got them ranged over here. This guy's fractured here. Big hit might get him to break. And no thanks. Oops, that unit. Yep, that's gonna do it. Getting close, really close to finishing this thing off. Man, and I felt earlier that the French were just, I couldn't break them. And now, just ran into a group that just, there we go, keep dispersing. 6% down with 3 turns to go. It's gonna be close. I mean, La Folie has gotta fall. There's three units at 2% each. It should do it. There we go. There's another one. Maybe that's real close now. Maybe 54 is where we are with what's happened.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. Whew. It might come down to breaking that unit up north. There. North of those guns. We've been firing at the whole game. Come on now. Well, those two cavalry units are still in the middle of everybody there. They're gonna go. No way that cavalry survives. Yep, the farm's barred to fall. I mean, 150 around are falling in there. La Folie farm break. Ooh. I hit the 25% mark. Sweet. I'm so glad it's over. The Battle of Gravelotte is a Prussian victory. The left hook. The left hook of von Moltke. Let's see what's going on. It doesn't feel like a glorious victory. It felt like a frustrating victory. My goodness. All right, let's see what we got going on here. Killed, foot, horse, total, enemy. 8301. Captured 39,000. Look at how close the wounded cav casualties are. Wounded casualties are, what is it? Okay, we got enemy, foot, horse, and total. Total's 8,000 killed. We have 5,100. 10,194 wounded. 10,383 wounded. And then, but the captured and deserted 39,000. 180 versus 120. 120 French guns lost. Horse. Foot captured. Oh man, look at that. Wounded. Infantry casualties. I can't believe my infantry casualties were only 3,400 killed. It's still a lot of men killed. 1,708 horse killed. It's just devastating. Well, this was a great scenario. Thanks a lot for watching. Thoughts on the battle? Well, it was frustratingly long. It was a long battle. That's cool. I'm glad if you stuck through all 4 hours of this, then God bless you. I enjoyed the game. It was frustrating, but I played it through, and the attacking the French is very frustrating. You're advancing and you're just getting blasted by them. But I enjoyed it. I mean, I still enjoyed at the end. I liked the fact that there was a payoff. You know, there was this big assault in the left flank. It was extraordinarily frustrating. The French were devastating my guys. And there were some French units, like this elite infantry unit that drove me crazy, that apparently was not on a ledge, that was not on a slope going downwards. Maybe it's a reverse slope defense. I don't know what it was, but this elite unit that just would not break until I had attacked it with, four regiments? It routed three regiments. I mean, I think there were seven regiments that engaged in that battle. That's crazy. So that was definitely the MVP unit of the game. And the French cavalry held me up, too. Once I broke through the left, on the left side, their cavalry held me up. They were kind of like rocks in the flood. So, anyways, thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. I'll see you next time on the battlefield. And next time, we're going to try some more combat mission. Probably a day or two before I upload again. But I want to do some more combat mission. Probably beyond Normandy. I'm debating whether I'm going to pick up another combat mission game or not. But thanks again for watching. We'll see you next time on the battlefield.